old-fashioned pop-up hot dog toaster. Awesome. So you put the hot dogs in there and the buns get warm, the dogs get toasted on all sides. It's a pretty phenomenal project. Product, not a project. It's a great project. I don't know what that means. Making hot dogs aren't a great project. But here you go, congratulations. And of course, nobody on Late Night goes home empty-handed. At a consolation prize, we have these wonderful packages of beef franks.